The collaboration between NBC and Telecom Namibia will witness the production and broadcast of quality content on both traditional and digital media platforms. In terms of the proposed collaboration, Telecom Namibia will provide a faster internet access and intensive telecommunication infrastructure to allow NBC to broadcast to a wider audience on various platforms such as TV, radio and online, including the NBC Plus app. Telecom Chief Executive Dr. Stanley Shanapinda underscored the importance of such cooperation, saying it will promote digital transformation while accelerating Namibia's meaningful participation in the fourth industrial revolution.
For Telecom Namibia, partnerships is a key strategic initiative, and we're looking at ways in which we can collaborate, as I indicated, and we're looking at areas where we can beef up the service offering that we give to the NBC, but also how we can work together with the NBC to tell the Namibian people about the services that we provide in the areas where we go, where there are key national events, for example, the online media. We know that online apps, online radio and online TV, that's an offering from the NBC. We know that those online products require quite a lot of data, and we're looking at how can we make that affordable for the average Namibian to access radio and TV online.
On his part, NBC's Director General Stanley Similo explained how NBC, in collaboration with the telecommunication company, can create unique advantages by leveraging synergies between linear and online content on-demand services.
We believe that with our app, which is called the NBC Plus, we should be able to make it affordable to many Namibians in the country and also to the diplomatic serving Namibians that are outside our country. Linked to that would be elements of also looking at how we can grow local content together, because part of what the telecom team under Dr. Shanapinda has indicated is that they have interest in contributing towards building consistently the Namibian story. And equally, we have areas where our coverage is currently not where it should be. So we were looking to see how best through their technology we can get to areas where connectivity is a challenge. If we will have stable data bandwidth that we can use, as you are saying, our journalists, reporters should be able to work straight from their laptops, straight from their smartphones, straight from their tablets as they are currently doing. So for us, really, the benefits are more, and these benefits will be passed on to our listeners and viewers.
Traditional linear television and radio has been a long-standing success story. However, the digital revolution is rapidly transforming this industry in terms of production, distribution and consumption. The two companies have in the past enjoyed successful relations and are optimistic about the new undertaking. Daniel Nadung, NBC News, Windhoek.